Morning. It's just another beautiful Wednesday, you know? Let's start doing some jobs. Okay, we have a, hopefully it will be a complicated job. PlayStation 4, the HDMI port. But look at the HDMI port. It's not there. Let me show you. Let me show you. So the HDMI port is not there. So probably we'll have some tracks issue there because all was pushed inside. Yeah, there what you can see there inside is the motherboard. Yeah. So this looks like a hard job. But we have no time, so we have to do it quickly. Okay. Let's take out the hard drive. And let's open the console. The console is sealed, so no one opened this console before. But I love these things, you know, the big things. Game consoles, laptops, but the phones, everything is small there. Okay, let's see how quickly we can do this. Still a basic job. Looks like a beginning of overheating. Can see a lot of dust inside of the fan. Power supply is out. Have one screw here. Okay, let's get out the CD drive, the DVD, the Blu-ray drive, yeah. Be careful with the Wi-Fi antenna. We have one more screw here. And we can take this thing out. Wi-Fi antenna. And that's the drive. Okay. Now That's all. Let's go on the other side. Have one more screw here. Okay. Probably this is hard when you're doing it for the first time or the second time, but after that, it's easy. Makes still good money. You know, £60, it's okay. Oh, you can't see. One more screw here. Okay. And we have the board. You have these screws. And you can do it even without a microscope. Yeah, all the screws are out. That's the processor, heatsink. Okay. Okay. Well, let's get the board out. Yeah, we found the HDMI port. That's the HDMI port. Let's check. Let's see what we have here. We have some tracks issue. The tracks looks fine. Yeah. So let's take these things out. This part which is left from the HDMI port. Let's use some liquid flux. Oh, where is my flux? Yeah. No nozzle on the solder iron, 500 degrees, which will be fine. Yes. It's on focus. Yeah, it looks like it's on focus. Okay, let's clean the pins. Okay, one second. Yeah, I'm really sorry. So what do you think? Come on. I'm really sorry. It's annoying. The phone is ringing and ringing and ringing. Okay, everything looks fine. Yeah, just let's replace this HDMI port. Let's get a new one. This is an easy thing. This is an easy job. I'm thinking to do this on eBay, you know. I don't really have time, but I should do it. HDMI port. Yeah, here. Let's use some flux. Let me try to do it under the microscope, yeah? Maybe it will be more easy for you to see what's going on here. Okay, looks okay. Yeah. So we have the HDMI port. Let's come with the heat, 500 degrees from the back, yeah. You can see the heat gun behind, yeah, 500 degrees. And we'll see when the solders will start melting, we'll put the HDMI port. Trust me, nothing wrong can happen. It's 500 degrees, yeah, I said that. Okay, so now looks like everything is fine there. Come on. Again. Okay, it looks hot. Not here. Yeah. So the HDMI port is soldered. What we have to do now? We don't have to do nothing. You know what? Okay. Let's try. You know, let's be sure that the HDMI port is soldered. Let's just be sure. I'll hit again and I'll play with the HDMI port back and front. I'm sure it's fine. But let's just be double sure. Yeah, so now it's playing. Okay. Let's keep pressed. Let's check the pins, because the pins are looking fine anyway. Maybe not. You know, let's solder the pins to be sure. Yeah, just to be sure. Probably it's working, but let's be sure. Who knows? You know, who knows? Bad things can happen. I'll use colophonium. Yeah, let's put some solder things. The flux ring. You know what I mean. Don't worry, if you put a lot, it's better. Yeah? All the pins are okay. I try with the other hand. Just another boring thing. Okay, let's check. Let's clean the processor. Yeah. Obviously, you have to replace the thermal paste. Processor is cleaned. Let's clean the heatsink. The heatsink is clean. Let's apply the thermal paste. Not too much. Let's put back the board. Fan connector here. The metal thing. You know what you can do? You can bend this a little bit more. Just enough to be sure the processor is and the heatsink are close together. Okay, that's for the power supply. Let me find a power cable. Yeah, found one. Okay. I'll plug the microscope cable, the HDMI on the HDMI, yeah. Yeah. Let me switch. And I'll power up the Yeah, it's working fine. We can see the PlayStation sign. Okay. So you see, it's an easy job. Yeah, but it's no hard drive inside, so. Let's wait. Let's wait. You know what? Let me put a hard drive. I put a hard drive. Let me just plug the hard drive. Okay. And let's power up again. Here is the power button. Yeah, the shop is busy. Yeah, checking the system storage and things, so it's displaying fine on the HDMI port, yeah? Anyway, I'll put all back together by myself. Thank you for watching and see you later.